Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Nur Izzati binti Ahmad Damuri. I am from Perak and I'm here to share with you about my experience taking up degree real estate management in UTHM. Real estate are all about to prepare us to make a decision in the real life and real estate in finance industry. And it also explores the financial aspect for all real estate transactions from a residential to commercial to international, and learn about property management and real estate management. Real estate is important, especially prepare you for work in property management, but also equips you with highly desirable, transferable commerce and business skills. The content of the degree in UTHM is property law, economy, accounting, communication, building, and else. So after we learn all about it, for example, we will know the maintenance aspect is of this building is very important since the design stage of the building. How to determine the real estate market value, the value of empty land, all have been tough here. The way subject is being delivered is through lectures, classroom training class, case study, and small group discussion. But in UTHM, real estate degree is not only to the theory in the class, but also do the practice. We do the practice. For example, we have learned to use total station to measure the angle and distance, that how to use and how to apply it in the real situation. Our lecturer is amazing. Most of them have a lot of good experience and have been involved in this field, such as urban planning, property management, valuing real estate, and else. So as they teach, they are not just teach us from the book, but they actually giving their input with is through their life experience. So this is allow me and my course mate not just listen, but we are being motivated. The best memorable experience in this university was the platform that they provide me to learn and to grow myself. I was constantly being pushed out from my comfort zone to be involved in various activity. For example, I am committee member in UTHM. So in this uniform uni, I have learned to swim, as a volunteer for flood, for activity in UTHM such as Pencak Silat, Antarabangsa, MHF, FESCON, and all of it have been built up my confidence and also improve my soft skill in handling people in different type of situation. Last but not least, my best memorable that I experienced in the past 3 years is to know my PPD or latest friend. It is so have a lot of fun that I will never forget. Many people think that this subject is all about residential real estate agent, but it is a lot more than that. Studying this subject is enable you to understand issues such as how and why properties are developed, who is responsible for managing them, and how much they are worth, and about employment opportunities. You do not have to worry about that. There are many job opportunities in this field. You can work at banks such as property division, valuer, real estate agent, and else. In short, you can work in any company with a real estate department. So good luck!